Yeah, how's it going, fam? I hope you're all having a great day. I'm having a great day. I changed the scenery a little bit for you guys today. I'm outside on my balcony. It's not the best place in the world, but I'm grateful for having a home. One day I'll be living in the hills. And I don't know if you can hear, but it's so crowded and noisy out here. That's why I don't step outside that much here. I'm gonna go inside real quick. Okay, that's better. Okay guys, I'm back in my parents' bedroom, as you can see and hear. You can't actually hear anything, it's so quiet and chill in here. I love it, so let's get back into business. Today I'm making a Travis Scott type beat, but before we get into that, I put together a clip, a little clip of the past 2 days and today of my day, so enjoy this clip. So one more thing, I shot a time lapse of me solving the Rubik's Cube. I'm a fan of the Rubik's Cube, so enjoy that as well. About the Rubik's Cube, that I really enjoy solving it. It's something I learned these past 2 months, so you should too. Like it's cool, it's fun, it's literally a time killer once you know how to solve it. Props to the professional guys that solve it within 5 to 10 seconds or less. I think the world records for it is like 4 seconds. It literally doesn't have to do anything with your IQ. It's just hard work to get there. Just take that as example and apply it to your life. And if you want to learn the Rubik's Cube, there's tutorials and step-by-step tutorials all over the place, all over YouTube. Go and learn that. And the last thing I want to say, guys, I know it's getting a little bit long, this intro. It's not an intro. I like to give you a little bit of flavor, like if you want to say, before we get into this video. I just want to thank all of you who watches my videos and like my videos, and for our new subscribers, welcome. I love you, I love all of you, and if you're not a part of this family, hit that subscribe button. Let's grow, baby. There's a long growth ahead of us, and I want all of you with me. So I love all of you and enjoy this video.
Okay guys, so we're in the studio right now. I'm gonna jump right into this. I loaded a bunch of sounds right here as usual. The first two sounds are gonna be the melody, and we have a kick, an 808, a snare, and a hi-hat. That's our first sound from Nexus. It's a bell pad. Our second sound is a bell from Nexus also. It's a plucked bell. We have a kick, an 808, a snare, and a hi-hat. Let's start with the first melody, which is gonna be the bells. Let's add this. Let's add it in. Thank you. Yes, and if you're familiar with the Travis Scott song Butterfly, that's the melody going on in that song. I'm gonna take it to the mixer real quick and EQ out the low end. I'm gonna add a flanger. Make it stereo white. And flanger and a lot of other effects are really a huge character and a Travis Scott type beat, because he uses a lot of flanger in his vocal and on his melodies. Okay, so the second melody starts after the first loop. Every loop of the first melody ends, the second melody starts. Okay, so let's add this in. So right here we're gonna start the next melody. I'm gonna copy that one more time and continue layering. Then we have so that's the whole sound going on. I'm gonna EQ this one real quick, lower it down, cut the low end and start layering the drums. Let's start with the snare. Snare basically goes like this. Snare. Next, the 808. That's our 808. Just gonna adjust it a little bit, pull the note length as much as I need. Yeah, so that's our 808. We're gonna layer it with the kick. Actually, let's put it right here. The kick, the snare, the 808, we still have the hi-hats, which is really simple. Just fill each two steps. I'm gonna go to the piano roll and just play with the velocity a little bit. I'm gonna also push the notes a little bit to the right to give it a humanized feeling, and that's basically it. Everything I'm gonna do to it, that's the whole beat. I'm just gonna compose it real quick, remove the drums from here, so we have the melodies looping two times, then we have the drums, and that's it. So without further ado, enjoy the beat. For this love it cannot change. Hey,
it's lit.
There you have it, a Travis Scott type beat and a butterfly effect kind of tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed that.
Guys, that's the video right there. That's the beat. I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you enjoyed it, hit that subscribe button, like this video, comment down below what you want to see next. And one more thing before I sign off, me and my buddy Miled, I'm gonna put the link for YouTube channel in the description, and if you're on your PC, you might see a card somewhere up here. Go subscribe to him. Me and him are working on some entertainment videos for you guys. I'm gonna keep my channel music and me related, but we're gonna start posting skits and funny stuff on his channel. We already posted a friend versus best friend video a while ago on his channel, and a new video challenge video is coming soon, so stay tuned for that. Check him out, check me out.